truly meaningful and stirring speeches.
다음 여섯 번째
next,
그리고 일곱 번째 기조연설 해주실 분은 동유럽과 라틴 아메리카를 대표해 세르비아 나타시 미치치 대통령과 트리니다드 토바고 제5대 대통령 앤소니 카르모나 대통령께서 기조연설 해주시도록 하겠습니다. 세르비아의 나타시 미치치 대통령은 재임 기간 동안 발칸 반도에서 오랜 기간 세르비아 독재 정치 타도에 앞장서며 평화의 어머니 하나짜 총재님 리더십에 큰 영감을 받아 분쟁 역사가 깊은 발칸에서 항구적 평화가 이루어지려면 반드시 한학자 총재님의 평화 사상을 따라야 한다라고 강조하며 한 총재님의 평화 비전을 적극 지지하며 평화 세계 실현에 앞장서 나가고 계십니다. 아울러 트리니다드 토바고 앤소니
Distinguished fellow speakers, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to thank the Rally of Hope organizer for giving me this opportunity to participate in the work of the Universal Peace Federation. It's very important to support efforts such as these that are being made to make the world a better place. As a result of globalization, the world is becoming more humane. Humanity's sense of interconnectedness is especially important in difficult crisis situations, such as during the current pandemic. However, once crises are resolved, our tendency is to revert to mainly looking after our own interests. The global order has also been seriously disrupted in areas where we have failed to overcome the aftereffects of past conflicts, such as on the Korean and Balkan peninsulas. It always seems to me that there are uncanny parallels between the histories of these two peninsulas. Just like Korea, for many hundreds of years, we have been invaded and warped all over by foreign powers, and their influences are present even today. For decades, the peoples of both the Korean and Balkan peninsulas have had to live with crippling tensions in fear of new and escalating conflicts. Today, the struggle for the public interest, which was mostly limited to the efforts of individual states or alliances of states, is increasingly turning into a struggle for what is good for the entire planet, for the global good of humanity as all. And that should give us a hope. That is why the contribution of each nation, of each NGO, of each government is so important. That is why the Universal Peace Federation, under the leadership of its co-founder, Dr. Hak Ja Han Moon, is also so important. I truly wish the Korean people well in their path towards peaceful reunification and hope that a clear process is in that direction, as envisaged by UPF, can begin really soon. I particularly want to commend UPF's efforts under the umbrella of Think Tank 2022 to bring together over 2,000 of the world's top experts in relevant fields to find ways to make it happen. Thank you very much, and it has been a privilege to take part of this latest Rally of Hope.